and they really sound on one another, so they don't have a common language as we know it.
Taking that into consideration, here's what the conversation from Ed's point of view.
Hello, my name is Ed.
Thank you.
So Ed poked her with a stick, and went on her way. And every day after that, when she went to her neighbor field, she saw that same elephant again, and she poked him with a stick. Hello.
Thank you.
At last, two elephants have finally found a way to communicate. They understood each other. They finally found a way to communicate.
Ooh. Hello, my name is Ed.
Ooh. My name is Ed, too.
Oh. Nice to meet you, Ed.
But one thing in common.
I guess you can go poke someone with a stick.
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, let's go. So that's what they would do. Day after day, week after week, they called themselves the three heads. But this is what other elephants called them.
Oh,
Stop it! Mom, Pop! I said stop!
4.